Hey there, I'm Ugu from Tech Corner TV. Today it's mailbag day, so let's jump into it and let's not waste any more time. Okay, let's start with this one. And okay. Okay, I ordered, since I'm starting to play a bit with amplifiers, I ordered two mini Collins speakers, but well, this is small, man. I was not expecting this to be so small. Yeah, let me show you. Okay, we have here two speakers, and yeah, I will do some projects with amplifiers. I'm starting to learn more about amplifiers, and well, this will not do the job, but for Arduino style or for breadboards assembly, it will be enough for now. Okay, I know what this is. I order a lot of t-shirts. Star Wars themed t-shirts, and last week arrived some of them, and I bet, yeah, and I was expecting for this one, for this, they seemed pretty nice when I ordered online. Let me see, yeah, Mandalorian, the fabric, it's a little bit shiny to me. That's a pity. They were not expensive, but the graphics are quite cool. I like it. I'm a Star Wars fan, as you know. And I have here one more. And yeah, but the fabric, it's shiny. It's like a satin or something like that. I don't know. Let me take this out of the way. So, next one, we have this small one. Let's see what we have in here. Okay, nothing much. It's just a holder. I bought this holder for the recordings of the reviews I do with mobiles and stuff like that. So, I can put it like this on. It's black, it's not too shiny, so it's just an accessory for the reviews of the mobile phones and stuff like that. Moving on, I'm trying to make these videos shorter. Sometimes they get quite big, and I don't know what this is. Let me take it out. Okay, I ordered some time ago some Zener diodes, and I believe this is the whole bunch with a lot of values. Yeah, we have a lot of values really. 10 watts, 20 watts, no, 20 volts, 10 volts, 5 volts, yeah. I have it assortment of the Zener diodes here, and it continues in this one, and I have also a few of them here. Okay, components for the projects. I think I don't have anything more. Let's move on. Let's see what we have in here. Ah, okay. I told you before that I was trying to create a do-it-yourself oscilloscope. Yeah, it's cheaper to buy a DSO-150 or even the 130. But it's not about the price, it's about what you learn in the process. So I bought a few octocouplers to use it on this project. Well, I don't need this much octocouplers, but well, since it's a very small IC and very cheap, they sent a bag of them. I believe this should have about 25, 30, I don't know. And yeah, let's open a new one. Look about the do-it-yourself. No, this is okay. This is, I bought this for the test probes, and I will show you. Let me just open one. Okay, this is a test probe adapter for connecting directly to the BNC. For example, to connect a test probe to the function generator. I didn't have this adapter. I bought some to see I am able to use the test probe directly on the BNC adapter. Yeah, very nice. Okay, moving on. Let's see what we have here. And okay, I know. I bought some time ago. This is a strip. Let me take it out. Yeah, this is for cable management. I already bought one of these, but I spent almost everything. This is 5 meters, I believe. And the idea behind this is you use it on your cable, see what you need, and cut the rest. Yeah, this is a reusable cable management tape, and yeah, it is very nice. I loved to have it. The other one that I bought, I use it all of it, and bought another one to finish my cable management. Okay, regarding again the project that I'm trying to implement. I bought here some condensers. I saw a project that used these condensers for the do-it-yourself oscilloscope. So they are, let me see if I can read this, 63 volts, I believe. Yeah, 1 farad, 63 volts, I believe. And yeah, let me show you. So I went and see, this is 1 microfarad, 63 volts. It's to use on that oscilloscope project that I was talking about. And yeah, 10 of these capacitors. Yeah, I have almost everything that I need. I will not open this. This is for the blog of my wife. So sorry, it shouldn't be here. Okay, let me just take those out. And let's see what we have here. I think this is an amplifier project to do on the electronics channel. Yeah, we have here the board and a potentiometer, a knob. Yeah, for the size of the capacitors, it seems like it. The instructions are in Chinese as usual, but we have here the schematics, and yeah, you have here the assembled photo. I will ask for instruction in English when I will assemble this. Okay, one more project for the electronics channel. And the last one, I know what it is. I already have the Xiaomi. I already have the Xiaomi Miha or Mija Miha We Xiaomi Weha or Weha, I don't know, kit of screwdrivers, but I decided it's a manual kit. I decided to buy this one. This is the electronic kit. Well, I will not open this because this will have a review on the electronics channel and maybe on the review channel also. So this is only a screwdriver's electronic kit or electric screwdriver kit. It seems pretty good, but I will review it on the channel. So since the plastic is sealed, I will not open now. Yeah, stay tuned. I will show you this on the electronics channel and on the review channel also. Okay, that's it for today. I hope that you enjoyed. If you did, please give a thumbs up, subscribe the channel, and if you do, please don't forget to hit that bell so you can be the first one to be notified every time I have a new video. That's it for today. Thank you for watching until the end, and I hope to see you in my next video. Cheers!